always loved traveling, and traveling is a time when a lot of philosophy or thoughts hit you. So I used to like keeping something I could scribble on at that time. So this is one of the poems that I'm just walking down, and I bend down. I was walking to my college on the way and came to my mind, and I bend down. Random stuff. So here goes. I have this heart, and after that things aren't so hard. Walked into a desert, naked feet and no luggage to take. Yet laughed at the eager vulture and played about in the scorching sand. Cause I have a trap, and after things haven't been so bad. A village belle arrived in town, too much sight and too much sound, but she just danced across the street and waved the cars by. She has a traveler's heart, and after things aren't so hard. The mountain waits to be measured, the ocean needs to be fathomed, and no, you won't fall from the height or drown where the fishes lie. Just keep a traveler's heart, and after that things won't be so hard. Okay, so another one, this is Hindi, from again the same college times. So I have a very deep love for rain, and this poem originated out from that love. Jab aasman mein wo gulabi rang hota hai, jisme baaki rang nazar aate hain. Jab hawa ki halki thand ke saath behti hai, jo barish ke hone ke baad jaisi halki hoti hai. Jab hawa ke saath khuli hui saundhi aur phoolon ki khushbu ek saath uthti hai. Jab kaanon ko wo dhun sunai deti hai, jispe tehniyan thirak rahi hoti hai, और पत्तों की सनसनाहट जिसे ताल देती है। अगर उन रंगों को समेटते हुए पलटो, तो गहरे नीले के बीच एक धुंधला चांद बादलों के पीछे छुपकर सूरज के जाने का इंतजार कर रहा होता है। उस पर चाहे जितनी शायरी बरसाई जाए और सूरज की धूप के लिए उसे कोसा जाए, वो फिर भी अदब से सूरज के आते ही झुकेगा, उसके जाने का इंतजार करेगा, क्योंकि वो जानता है कि अपने हुनर से वो चाहे कितने दिलों पर राज कर ले और जितनी तारीफें अपने नाम कर ले, उसकी ये रोशनी सदा सूरज की अमानत ही रहेगी। Thank you.